Hello students, today take out your English books, page number 41, chapter 4, The Great White Wash. Okay, so The Great White Wash is an excerpt from The Adventure of Tom Sawyer. No? The Adventure of Tom Sawyer is an interesting novel by Mark Twain. Okay, so in the chapter the writer describes that Tom Sawyer and his friends experience an exciting day of their childhood. Okay, so an imaginative and mischievous boy named Tom Sawyer lived with Aunt Polly, his cousin Mary, and his half brother Sid. He is always getting into trouble. He was always getting into trouble. So one day, after playing hooky from school and going swimming, Tom is met to whitewash the 30 yards of fence as a punishment on a sunny Saturday afternoon. Okay? He knew it, would take all day to give it only one coat. Tom began to think of all the fun he had planned for this day. Okay?